was a king, and a very great king, and a king, no mortal thing. He had a lovely daughter, dear, Lady Dysie was her name. And what's gain up, and what's gain down, and what's gone to the king? Lady Dysie, she gone straight round about, and to whom they turn up again. When bells were rung, and mass was sung, and above gone to the rest, the king's gone to Lady Dysie's bower, and he was nae a welcome guest. He's put the curtain round about, and there he sat him down. They tell me, Lady Dysie, he said, what can you can say room? Is it to your love, or to your bliss, or a bad and no high degree? You tell me, Lady Dysie, he said, and I pray thee generally. Oh, it's no to your lord, and it's no to your bliss, not the only barony, but it's the Roger, the kitchen boy, for cause the eyes in me. He's caught his many men hood by one, by two, by three. And last came Roger, the kitchen boy, and he's dashed him to a tree. And he's taken out that bonny boy's hair, put it in a cup of gold. He sent it to Lady Dysie's bower, because she's been so bold. Farewell, fair, farewell, mother, farewell to comfort and joy. He died for me, I'll die for him, though he was but a kitchen boy. Farewell, mother, farewell, dear, farewell, my brothers be. You thought you had taken the life, oh, yeah, but you take